Sad breaking news to share with you. Livingstone College is reporting that one of its students has died from the coronavirus. The college reporting that Jamesha Waddell, a 23-year-old senior, passed away this morning. She left campus in September and was isolating at home due to the coronavirus. Unfortunately, her condition worsened and she died from complications. We'll have much more on this story in our 11 o'clock newscast.